Surprise.
Oh yeah, you want me to go get you one? Yeah, we'll talk about it. Okay, okay, you're gonna stay with that. Okay, we'll talk about it. There you go. Yeah, you woke up thinking all sorts of different stuff. You have some wild dreams, don't
you? It's good to see you, sir. Dylan.
Sarah will have to do the first Friday of the month of November on one vendor request, and then the other rest of November on a different one because Dylan's okay. Budget ended and right started, or they'll just kick it back.
Okay.
I texted her and I told her. Okay. But I just wanted to tell you too, because I know she probably gets busy, reads it, sets it down, and then forgets. That's my life.
Yeah, yeah, I'll make sure.
Yeah. So just the first November of the month on one, and then the rest of them. Okay. However she does it.
All right. Sounds like fun. What up, Dylan?
I.
What? What's the surprise? A Mickey surprise? I don't know anything about it.
Yeah. You have your songs.
I'm just along for the ride.
Yeah, you're staying here. After you leave. Yep. Do happy songs though. Happy
All right.
Oh, sorry, Matthew.
It's good. Alright. Should we start? What are we starting with today? The stand. Yeah. Yep.
Oh, I did it, man.
Tell me you're still working the dots. You did that on stride. It's down on
the side.
I'm good.
So tough. Gina wants to die on the road. Working for the bands. It brings home a memory.
Thank you.
Yes, she did. Something that's gonna be happening, but I don't know what it is.
Andy's still sleeping.
Oh, Auntie. There she is.
Hey, Auntie.
It's always nice when Auntie comes on.
Take
care of
me.
Let's do another one. Do you want me to pick it? Are you gonna pick one? Yes. All right. The surprise? I don't know what the surprise is or what it's gonna happen. You have a surprise in your mind, and I hope everything works like you want it to, but. Alright. We're gonna do this song. Change the tempo a little bit.
Literally one more time.
The way you light up my
when I'm nobody else. Where did you fit your head? Is it all you want? The rain is hot after that. It's hot enough. You don't know. You don't know you're beautiful. If only you saw what I could see. You'd understand why I want you so desperately. And I won't look at you. That's what makes you beautiful.
Yeah. Nice job. You want to pick one? You want to pick one? Let's see what you pick. Hold on, let me get it. All right. Good choice. This is our little cute song. This one goes even more. Okay.
I hear you.
Let's do it as a nice shuffle. We want the tempo to be, it's probably, I don't know.
Child now,
Oh,
open arms. It's a song with so much meaning and beauty.
I swear my coffee is not COVID. I did take a test today because I was
wondering. It's okay.
I've had such bad allergies. I think it's gotten in my chest.
Oh. Well, and I mean, I think a lot of just a cold is just going around.
There
and
is.
It's not COVID.
Right.
My kids had it. We got tested multiple times.
We had COVID. Dylan had something too. So.
Yeah, it's just, I think our immune systems, everybody's immune systems are still trying to figure things out.
Yeah, I usually don't get things like this. Yeah,
Mom and I are traveling tomorrow. I feel like I need to write like not COVID. Yeah. Let's go a little bit faster. Here we go. Ready for a nice love song? Pinky surprise. What? Did you say, are you saying Mickey? No, something else? What? From the phone? You want to pick something from the phone? Alright. That sounds like a fine plan. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got. This is a duet. This is a duet. But we can do it. Press the start. Press that start. Not that one. This one. Yeah. Go a little faster. You know you're ready for a drink. Yeah, we can do that. Let's drink it up. Drink of goodness. Look at this. Look at that. Your mom got everything prepared. Your mom's good at that. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna pick a song. I'm picking a song. This one is my pick. It's a classic song. To be honest, I'm not sure exactly why I'm doing it, but I just want to. I think that my voice can do it, I guess.
Your hair, and from your neck, she drew.
you're doing. I'm a go with the flow kind of guy. But it's up to your mom, it's up to some of the
your camera? Okay. Wait outside. Okay, let's walk off my stuff, because I know you were doing it today. Runny nose that won't go away.
Oh,
no COVID in my things. We have home COVID tests. We're like, okay, who's taking this?
Oh, yeah.
I haven't had to do one yet. My sister, she's been good about doing it. Yeah. When we got back from Florida, my allergies kicked in really bad, and I went and got tested just in case, because Mom's doc's like, a lot of people think they just have allergies, so I went and got one at Walgreens, and it was negative. Yeah. But colds, there still is such a thing as a common cold.
Absolutely.
I'd rather know, though, like, for sure that I'm not spreading it if I go someplace, or I'm wearing a mask, but.
What?
Well, push it out.
Oh, yeah.
You can do stuff. No, Matthew doesn't need to help. You can do stuff for yourself.
Yeah,
come on, push
that.
It out.
It's light now that the keyboard's not on.
Push it out. You can do stuff by yourself. There, Bill.
Look at that.
See?
You got skills.
You can stand up by yourself.
You got things. You can do things.
Yeah, you just things. Everything has to be. Okay, Eddie will take it outside. I'm going to get your TV out of the Jeep and I'll put it on the table for you.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, nice.
I'm going to get the new TV.
Wait, I don't
know. Just take this blue camera. Okay.
Yeah.
Blue one.
Okay, let me see.
Let's see if I can unplug the power without it going off. Okay, you got to hurry. Matthew's on schedule.
I'm working on it. Okay, we're good.
Okay,
he's off and running.
Okay, well, have a good weekend, Matthew.
You too.
Hopefully we'll have a gorgeous weekend. Sometimes out. It's hard to believe it's November.
I know.
Not the street. That's so cool.
I know.
Yep.
The spot was there and I took it to.
Yep. As well you should.
Yeah, you can stand right there. Perfect.
That is a great spot to stand. Yeah.
Thank you, Matthew.
Yeah.
You have a great weekend.
You as well.
And enjoy next week and we'll see you next Friday. Nope.
I'll see you next week, Dylan.
Say next week. Oh, shirt. We'll figure something out, okay? We'll figure something out. I think that our rug is growing grass, Dylan. Possibly trees. See ya. Bye, Matthew. Thank you. Okay, let's go now. Oh, okay. Now. Okay. Oh, yep, we recorded it. Okay. All right, I'll record you going in the house. Yeah. Push. Push. Not pull. Push. There you go. Well, you have to let go from the fence before you... Yeah. I got it. You gonna hold the railing? Good.
it. There you go. Okie dokie. That was awesome. What do you say? See ya. Next week. Bye.
Hi.
Oh, yeah.